Hi, YouTubers. I'm glad you're here. Thank you very much for joining me. A little while ago, there was a 6.0 earthquake near Vanuatu. No one has said that they felt it. It only occurred a little while ago. And it is within the New Hebrides microplate. Now, this microplate, let me bring this up so you can read it. Is located in the Pacific Ocean near the island nation of Vanuatu. The plate is bounded by the southwest by the Indo-Australian plate, which is down south here. Subduction zone is extremely active, producing over 20 earthquakes of a magnitude 7 or higher in the past 25 years. And that was as of 2008. I think I need to update my data. So more than likely, we're going to have earthquakes along probably the New Hebrides Trench or the Hunter Fracture Zone. Excuse me, I need more coffee. Now, I am waiting to download the data. I haven't recorded from the seismic area since September of this year. September 14th, and there was a large earthquake that came in then. Now, according to Volcano Discovery, that was a magnitude 7.0. Here's the earthquake station that I'm waiting to get the data for, and we'll go to the location of September's 7.0 right there. Okay, there was quite a few earthquakes back on that date in different locations because of the movement of the Australian plate mostly. Back in November, there was a series of earthquakes over here, 6.6, 6.8, 7.0. And that would have been because of the subduction here. Let me bring this out of the Tonga Trench. You can see this here. So let's go back to where that 7.0 was. I got it marked out. Okay, and that was right there. And then the most recent one today, the 6.0, is up right there. Okay, not too far. Okay. I might not be able to get the data. A little disappointing. Here again, you can see not connected. And it goes all the way up until midnight universal time today. Yeah, it won't give me the data. Earlier, before, it was cut off, you can see we got the movement subduction there. Let me pull that. See sharpened points, and we got a lot of activity over there. More likely, there's going to be another one. It's going to be larger within this same area. 6.2 miles in depth or below sea level. So far, one person has said that they felt it. It was given an intensity level of 2, and I don't know if they're going to show who said they felt it or where. I don't see anything on the felt reports where they actually said they felt it. I don't see anything listed. Let me bring it out a little farther. Yeah, we got Fiji over here and Vanuatu and New Caledonia. There is no tsunami warning. Here we have it for Australia. Here on NOAA, they have it as a magnitude 6.5. And yeah, no tsunami warning. You can see it right there. A magnitude 6.5. So I'm going to post it as a 6.5. USGS often does downgrade these earthquakes. So what are your thoughts? Put your comments down below. Thank you very much for watching. Thank you for subscribing. Thank you very much for your support. Have a wonderful day, and I'll talk to you later. God bless you. Bye.